Kambula. We're just on the Tanami Road, still bitumen at this stage, and that's Kerry. And there's the road to Kambula.
The start of the gravel part of the Tanami Road.
Truck's not too bad, a few bad corrugations and that, but other than that it's pretty good. We're cruising about 90k most of the time. That's pretty easy going.
We're 270k's south of Rabbit Flat, so we haven't got there yet. And these are just some rock formations on the way.
What are you doing, Kaz? You're clumsy. This is a lunch stop on the Tanami track, or Tanami Road, whatever you want to call it. We're at a place called Mount Doreen. Obviously it's a ruin. It's look at that, they've repaired that engine block sometime. That's Mount Doreen, and that's what this ruins is named after. Well, actually it wasn't a ruin before, it's a ruin now. Yeah, plenty of that around here. Some of the scenery around here up the Tanami Road. And we're at Rabbit Flat. This is the campground now up here at Rabbit Flat. It's not too bad. That's Rabbit Flat, mostly behind the trees. It's really nice up there actually. Wisteria trees and things like that, all hidden away. What are you doing, Kaz? I haven't seen you jump yet. Hello. I have to give you something. This is funny. And Michelle can't reach the fridge, she has to climb up on the car to get it.
I am the king of the castle, don't you forget it.
You are the fairies, Kaz. You waiting up? Bye bye.
We left Rabbit Flat this morning at 9 o'clock. It's now 9:25. And we're heading towards Wall Creek Crater.
And here we are at the WA border on the Tanami Road. Last 100k or so has been a lot of bull dust. Corrugations have got worse, although it's supposed to get better on the WA side. road's littered with beer cans. I just had to get this. This is a little bit of comedy, a local comedy. What do you reckon? Just looking the other way back towards Northern Territory. Not that it's any different. You're a deal. Well, he ran over the bugger, sitting on the bloody road. He's pretty big. I think he was going to have a go at us there. Yeah, I saw that. Maybe it's not worth it. Look at this. Black head with stripes on it. Big bugger though, you wouldn't want to see him in your tent. Here we are at the Baluna community, which is the start of the Canning Stock Route. Behind the car there is the start of the canning. Obviously the back wall of it. We're going to climb up later and have a look. I think there's a climb there. Again with the wind cut on. There's the climb we just come down. We're actually inside the crater now. I don't know where Mum is. She's up top somewhere.
Yeah, somewhere over the rainbow.
You reckon? I'm going to do a 360. This is obviously the end that was pushed up. There's Mum at the top of the crater.
Echo! Oh.
Now we've got to head back up there again.
Uh-oh.
Ready for that?
Yep.
Okay, let's go.
Bye!
It's going back up the climb to the top of the crater.
Oh,
what is it?
Look, a two-coloured rock.
Yeah, you know what the red is? It said what it was up top, didn't it? It's rust. Because the meteorite was made of iron. So all the red is rust from the iron, like all that down there. Look where you're putting your feet, nice and carefully.
Heading towards Falls Creek, probably about 40 minutes out of Falls
Creek. It's a bit annoying because we want to get there and we've slowed down by all these humps.
These are the humps.
Can't get them too
high. We've got water. Terrible water. The road to Old Falls Creek.
We are at Old Falls Creek. They've caged it all up now. Last time we were here you could
walk through the old buildings. An old fireplace inside it. I'm filming this through the cyclone fence, so it's a bit limited. Not much left anymore. They've actually covered the ruins up with this roof you can see now.
We're approaching
of
China. It's right there in front of us.
Don't ask why I'm puffing.
Wasn't me.
Bloody battery ran out. To get back to the car before the sun set. We're here at the Great Wall of China. I think that's what it's called. You're right, Kaz. Just near Halls Creek, between Halls Creek and Old Halls Creek in WA.
China.